to be an offensive lineman at MSU?
Oh, yeah. You mean you're aggressive, you're strong, you're a Mustang, you're disciplined. We really, our group, we don't really get in trouble. We strive to be great every day, and we come prepared to work. And you just got to have that chip in your shoulder to get better every day. And we're led by a great offensive lineman. I think he's the best offensive lineman coach in the nation.